But others feel such moves are misguided.
I would say you saw the same thing that happened in oil not too long ago, and they said the same exact thing. It's the speculators driving it up, etc. And in the end, the speculators really got burnt. So you can speculate, but you're playing a risky game. So I don't think they're the only reason why the prices are driven higher. And I don't think they'll end up, you know, eventually that cycle will end.
Today, the smart money is on agriculture as food demand rises relentlessly.